Hello students, today I am going to discuss geometric distribution. Okay, so here geometric distribution, there are two kinds of geometric distribution. One is geometric distribution based on number of trials. The another is geometric distribution based on number of failures. So here it is based on number of failures is the first kind and based on number of trials is the second kind. Okay. Today in the lecture, I'm going to discuss based on number of failures, just remember. So if the random variable x represent the number of failures before meeting the first success, then probability mass function is given by p q power x, this one. And if it is a second kind, it is based on number of trials, just now I told. If the random variable x represent number of trials required before meeting the first success, then probability mass function is given by p q power x minus 1, just like this. So here students, today just see these formulas once, you will understand it more clearly. There are here you have formula 1 plus x plus x square plus so on. If the formula is written something like this, we will write it as 1 minus, what is the variable here? X, right? 1 minus x power, the coefficient of x is minus, so is 1, no? So you write minus 1 here. See here, then another formula, 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus so on. If it is written like this, 1 minus, what is the variable? X, right? So 1 minus x power, what is the coefficient of x students? 2, right? Power minus 2 you can write here. The same way this one, 1 minus x power, what is the coefficient? 3, right? Put it power minus 3, that's it. So here I am going to teach you the moments of geometric distribution. The moments of geometric distribution with mean and variance I am going to show students. So this is the formula for geometric distribution, p q power x, then q double dash is equal to what? Q dash dash is nothing but expectation of x. Q1 dash, always it will be expectation of x. If it is q2 dash, it will be expectation of x square. If it is q3 dash, expectation of x cube, something like this. In short, whatever, if it is 1, you will put here expectation of x power 1. If it is 2, x power 2, 3, like that. Mu 1 dash, mu 2 dash. So now students, we are going to solve mu 1 dash and mu 2 dash in this lecture with mu 2. Okay, so for mu 1 dash, it is, mu 1 dash is nothing but what students? It is mean. We have studied in our first semester, in previous lectures I have shown you, mu 1 dash is nothing but mean, right? M-E-A-N, mean. So here the formula for expectation of x is x p of x. P of x is nothing but p q power x, the formula for geometric distribution. So now just put this p before the summation, with summation of x is equal to 0 to infinity, this x p q power x, you write it here. Now students, you can substitute this x is equal to 0. 0 into any number is 0, nothing we can write. So just put this p here, then x is equal to 1. So 1 into p, q power 1 is q only. Then 2 into q power 2 is q, 2q square. Then 3 into q power 3 is 3q cube. Like that, summation value you substitute, then make, just keep this q common, keep it outside the bracket, it will become p q, and just write this q, if you put it outside, it will be 1 plus 2q square plus 3q square, 2q plus 3q cube, 3q square plus so on. Now students, you can write it in this form, no students? 1 pq into 1 minus this q power, the coefficient of q is minus, we will put minus of that 2. Then what is p plus q is equal to 1, right? Q is, p is equal to 1 minus q. So we can put this 1 minus q as p. So it will be p power minus 2, right? P power p and we have here power minus 2. We can put it in the denominator, it will be p square. Then this p square and p will get cancelled, it will be q by p. Just remember student, the formula for mean we got it as q by p, right? Mu 1 dash is nothing but mean we got, which is expectation of x. So here expectation of x square is mu 2 dash, no? We are doing expectation of, we can elaborate it in the form expectation of x into x minus 1 plus x. Now just substitute this expectation inside, it will be expectation of x into x minus 1 plus expectation of x, right? Now we have the answer of expectation of x, this q by p. We just need to get the answer of expectation of x into x minus 1, right? So here we can put it as expectation of x into x minus 1 as summation of x into x minus 1 into pq power x. Here there are two things you need to remember students. The one thing is you have x and x minus 1. Two things are there, no? So just think that you need to add and divide, multiply and divide two factorial here. One thing I told, okay, multiply and divide two factorial. And the other thing is in place of q power x, you just put minus this 2 and plus 2, okay, always. Just remember this students. So now, here student, if you put x minus 2, it will look like this here, and q power 2, it is here. See, in the next line, it is, then this 2 factorial is what student? 2, no? 2 divided by 2 factorial. In this line, they are adding and dividing, multiply and divide 2 factorial, and just put q power minus 2 and plus 2. Then after that students, you will get this pq square here, and when you substitute x is equal to 2 to infinity, you will get the answer here like this: 1 plus 3q plus 6q square plus so on. Then you can put it in the formula form: 1 minus q power, this coefficient of q is minus here 3, you can write minus 3. Then students, it will be, you can write 1 minus q as p cube, right? Then you can cancel this p cube, it will become p square, right? This q is not there student, by default it came 2 q square by p square it is. So here also don't write this q, it will be 2 q square by p square plus q by p. So here you got the answer of expectation of x square. What is the formula for variance of x? Variance of x is expectation of x square minus expectation of x whole square. So expectation of x square value you got here, pq square by p square plus 2q by p. Then this minus we can write here. Then q by p, q square by p square we can write here. Then 2q square by p square minus q square by p square will become q square by p square, 2 minus 1. Then this q by p you will write here plus q square by p square you will write here. Again make this q by p common and in brackets you write 1 plus q by p. Then it will be this, just cross multiply this p, it will become p, here it will become p plus q divided by p, right? P plus q divided by p. What is p plus q? Is equal to 1, right? P plus q is equal to 1. We can write that 1 here by p, 1 by p. Then just multiply this with the in the bracket inside. So it will be q by p square. The answer for expectation of variance of x is q by p square. So just remember student, variance of x is q by p square and expectation of x, which is mean, is what? Q by p. Thank you for listening to my lecture. Just like, share and subscribe.